Good morning, Wendell.
Good morning, Chandra.
Good weekend?
Yes. Good.
Good?
Good.
So
I'd better go.
Oh, okay.
Chandra?
Yes?
Maybe I'll see you when I make some copies.
Do you have to make copies today?
I don't know.
Oh.
So I better go.
Oh, okay.
Chandra?
Yes?
There's something I need to tell you.
There is.
Sometimes when I look at you, I can't. Your words. What I'm trying to say is, you sit at your reception desk, looking up so statuesque, taking calls with so much care, and rolling in your rolling chair, and you're forever smiling while you do the filing. You sign for the delivery. Sign for my heart, pretty please. I've had you on my mind, you see, since this temp job was assigned to me. Make my birthday dreams come true, and let me take you to my cubicle of love. I'll make your fantasies my physical goal. Cubicle of love, you'll be an icon on the desktop of my soul. I'll fill your coffee cup with cream, cause it's you I'm dreaming of. Just like my sweater vest, you're as soft as love from above.
Wow. Wendell, I don't know what to say. Except, you're a temporary hire, but you started an eternal fire. You type your TPS reports.
Spiral bound,
stable to